Let us see how to download and install Audacity in your machine. Type audacitysourceforge.net in the search bar. You will see this page. Now click Download Audacity. Once you clicked it, a new pop-up window will open. Here, it will ask you to save the file or not. Click Save File. A new pop-up window will open. Here, it will ask you where to save your file. Choose the destination and click Save button. My file has downloaded. Now, let's install the software. Go to the destination where you have saved the file. This is the setup file. Double click on it. A pop-up window will open. Now, click Run button. It will ask you to select language. By default, it will set language to English. You can change language from this drop-down menu. Click OK button. Again, pop-up box will appear. Click Next button to install the setup. Click Next. Again, Next button. By default, this checkbox will be clicked. If it is not clicked, then click it. It will create shortcut icon on desktop. Then click Next button. Click Install. Now you can see here that software is getting installed. After installation, it will show you information related to copyright. Just click Next button. This is the final step. Click Finish button. Once you click Finish button, the application will open. Sometimes, according to computer requirements, it will ask you to download plugins. In such case, it will show a window where they will ask you to download the plugins. Click checkboxes and download the plugins. Downloading these plugins are important because otherwise, you cannot export an audio in MP3 format. This is how you can download and install Audacity software in your machine.